Where do you rank Mahomes, brother? I mean, we're talking about, you know, greatest matchups, quarterback matchups of all time. And you played in a Super Bowl where it was Favre versus Elway. Where do you rank Mahomes in general and then a Mahomes-Brady writ large here, Terrell Davis?
Yeah, it's I think it's fascinating, and it's crazy how this young quarterback is really being compared to some of the all-time greats, and he's only played like 3 years. You know, he's done so much in such a short period of time. But I think you look at Patrick Mahomes and you look at sort of his trajectory and kind of what he's projected to do. And I think people feel confident in that he'll achieve everything that we think he'll achieve. He's got all the tools in the toolbox, man. He's a phenomenal quarterback. So this is up there, man. This is up there, obviously, with Tom doing what Tom has done for so many years. This is kind of the passing of the guard, in my opinion. I think this will be the game where it's and you may not want to hear this, Rich, because I know you're probably pulling for Tom in the Bucks.
No, it's okay.
It's all right.
TD, Tom has already earned, he's already, win or lose, he's still the greatest player in the history of the NFL, and he's a Michigan man. No one is ever going to take that away, to use the phrase. So it's okay. Yeah. It's okay, TD. It's all right.
But, yeah, I think the best, listen, again, to me, the better story would be if Mahomes was able to win this one. And now you really see it, the passing of the guard. You see Tom going out, but listen, Tom's a winner, man. And then you see the young Patrick Mahomes win his second Super Bowl, and he's on his way. And I think that's how it's going to play out. But yeah, this is one of those games where I'm trying to break it down, and I'm just struggling because every time there's a point, there's a counterpoint. It's like, okay, Chiefs have this. Well, but the Bucs have a defense that can do this. You know, and then you got Tom Brady. He's always like the sort of the equalizer. Tom Brady, okay. You know, any question you ask and Tom Brady's name is in there, you're checking Tom Brady off the list because we've doubted Tom too long and he's proven us wrong so many times. But then you got Patrick Mahomes and you say, well, we got Tom, but then we got Patrick. It's going to be fun, man. I don't know yet. I'm still processing this matchup and we'll see how it plays out, but it should be a high-scoring game. Should be fun to watch, and people enjoy this moment, man. You may not ever see this kind of matchup again.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.